Hello everyone, my name is Anahita and I'm a computer science student from McGill University. This semester through CANOSP, I'm working on review board, and today I'll be showing you my progress on my first project on RB tools. First, let me get started by giving you a quick description of my project. Currently, there are some configurations on RB tools that aren't optimal. For example, if a user doesn't supply their repository name or repository type, RB tools has to scan the entire file system, which involves running lots of commands and trying to make determinations. This process is both slow and inefficient. For the most optimal experience, a user should provide both a repository name and repository type. My project involves providing helpful hints to the user when there is room for improvement in their configuration. Now moving on to a demo. As you can see in my .reviewboard.rc file, I have already set the repository name and the repository type. That is the ideal configuration, so when I run RBT post, there are no hints that are logged onto my screen. Now, let's see what happens when we don't have an ideal configuration. If I remove repository type and run the same command, RBT post, you can see that a hint is logged onto my screen. It says, please set the repository type. Now, if I remove repository name as well, and now I have the worst configuration possible. And if I run RBT post, you can see that it gives me a similar hint. It says, please set the repository name and type. As you can see, we log the hint, but we still continue with the execution of the command. This is because we don't want to disrupt the user's workflow, but by printing the hint, we are encouraging better usage of RB tools. Now, if a user doesn't want any hints to be logged onto their screen, they can pass this option, no hints, and when they do that, they disable hints so nothing's logged onto their screen, as you can see here. If a user wanted to do this for every single command, they can go onto their .reviewboard.rc file and simply add enable hints equals false. By doing this, they no longer have to pass the no hints option and can simply pass RBT post, and all hints will be disabled, as you can see here. Well, that basically sums up what I've been working on so far. Thank you so much for listening.